this storm through so much pain.
Thank you.